And by the way, Bernard, the first year I came out here and he knew I was out here, before your little crybaby-a-thon with Perlita and all them, I had another crappy notebook too. And you know, the guys didn't complain about that one. But as soon as I buy a black one, it says compact, man. Supposedly Harry and all them solved every great mystery of the fucking world. And dude runs away. You know, I hope when you meet me, he gets all this. I hope when he gets all this, man, when he goes down there, dude, they put a fucking cap in that dude's skull, dude. That is some fucking bullshit.
Why isn't it weird?
Because you keep fucking over my family for their trade secrets. I mean, I thought that that guy is the greatest man, that we had all this respect, but he doesn't know who I am when I walk by him.